程球昌主席、雷光映主席，尊敬的国庆委员会秘书处肖明女士、秦天女士、梁国尧、欧伟明先生，尊敬的各位国庆委员会委员 ，Distinguished Guest, Senior Deputy Mayor Mike Fong, Deputy Mayor David Mosley, Chief of Police Karen Best, thanks for joining us here to celebrate the 70th anniversary of the establishment of the People's Republic of China. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, dear friends.今天我和我的同事程迪领事呢，非常高兴来到我们美丽的华盛顿州，与广大的侨胞们共同庆祝中华人民共和国成立70周年。今天上午我们在这里隆重举行了升旗典礼，我感到无比的自豪、荣幸和激动。首先，我谨代表中华人民共和国驻旧金山总领事馆向大家致以崇高的敬意、衷心的祝福和节日的祝贺。各位侨胞、各位朋友们，70年前，中国共产党带领中国人民经过艰苦卓绝的奋斗，结束了近100年战乱屈辱的历史，建立了新中国。一个具有5000年历史的文明古国，开启了充满希望的新的发展历程。特别是近40年，或者说我们改革开放40年来，中国取得了翻天覆地的变化。我们中取得的成就，全世界有目共睹。中国人民凭借自己的勤劳智慧，纵志成城，砥砺奋进，把一个极贫极弱的旧中国建设成为现在世界上第二大的经济体，取得了人类历史上从未有过的发展成就。中国的 GDP 国民生产总值从1978年的3645亿元人民币增长到2018年的900万亿元人民币，也就是去年呢，我们 GDP 相当于13.6万亿美元，增长了200多倍。从人均的1978年385元增长到2018年的6.46万元，农村贫困人口减少了7.6亿人。目前中国建成了世界上最大的高速公路网、高铁运营网和移动宽带网，形成了世界上人口最多的中等收入群体，对世界经济增长的贡献率达到了30%，成为世界经济稳定复苏的重要引擎。回顾70年来的发展历程，我们无不为祖籍国的发展所取得的成就感到骄傲和自豪，也亲身体验到作为炎黄子孙的尊严。朋友们，中国的发展和建设离不开广大海外华侨华人的鼎力相助。祖国取得的发展成就包含着广大，特别是我们在座的海外侨胞的心血和奉献。一直以来，华盛顿州海外侨胞虽然身在异乡，但是情系三指，积极支持和参与了祖国的建设和发展，为祖籍国的繁荣富强做出了重要贡献。你们团结华州华侨华人，也为繁荣当地经济、弘扬中华优秀文化、促进多元文化发展等做出了积极贡献。借此机会，我代表中国驻旧金山总领事馆向你们表示崇高的敬意和衷心的感谢。侨胞们、朋友们，希望大家继续为传播中华优秀文化、为发展中美友好关系、为推进中国统一大业、实现中华民族的伟大复兴做出新的贡献。 中国和美国是两个非常不同的国家，在历史、文化、社会、制度等方面都存在着差异，这个差异呢是很自然的。今后40年，中美关系如何发展，取决于我们选择以何种态度去看待自身、看待世界、看待不断变化的国际形势和中美关系。中美合则两利，斗则俱伤。中美合作的关系本质是互利共赢的，合作比摩擦好，对话比对抗好。中美具有广泛共同利益和合作空间，应成为彼此的合作伙伴。 China and US relations is the most
thing, and it is an incredible honor for me as the city'sSenior Deputy Mayor, to represent Mayor Durkan today, to join you in celebrating the 70th anniversary of China's National Day. On behalf of the mayor and the city of Seattle, I want to welcome Deputy Consul Zhou and her delegation from San Francisco. Welcome to Seattle. It's always a pleasure to see you. So, Seattle has had an incredible long history, as well as the state of Washington.So while we celebrate the 70th anniversary of China's National Day, we here in Washington State and Seattle are also celebrating significant milestones in our ongoing and long-standing relationship with China, including the 40-year anniversary of the official establishment of U.S. and China diplomatic relations, also marked the beginning of the Washington State China Relations Council,and its forming 40 years ago. At the same time, we are also celebrating 36 years of sister city relationships between Seattle and Chongqing, and the Port of Seattle and the Port of Shanghai are celebrating 40 years of sister port relationships this year. So, as you can tell, we have many formal and productive relationships between our region, our state, and China.But I want to emphasize today the importance of our people-to-people connections and relations between the Chinese people overseas as well as Chinese Americans and Chinese immigrants here in Seattle. This is an opportunity for us to recognize and celebrate our tremendousappreciation for the Chinese community as well as the incredible contributions from you all to our city, state, and region. I also want to...take the moment to reinforce Seattle is a welcoming city, and we are a city that appreciates our diversity and will continue to do so in spite of whatever dialogue and challenges may be happening at the federal level. And in that same context, regardless of our national relations and dynamics between our two countries, we continue to fosterthe three prongs of critical relations between our people and the people of China in business and trade, cultural exchange, and education. So, on behalf of the city of Seattle, I again am very honored to be part of today's celebration, and again, want to welcome the Deputy Consul General to our great city. Thank you very much.
今天我们整一个华州船桥集中在这个华佛中心这个公园来庆祝我们中华人民共和国国庆70周年的国庆升旗典礼。今天我就看着这个我们整一个华州地区这个桥情的变化，在这个公园里面集中红海洋。中美国旗，大家广大侨胞能够在这里载歌载舞，一起来庆祝我们中国的国庆节。整一个华佛开佛以来，可以说是第三次那么隆重的，我们聚在整一个华侨华人在这里。怎么说呢？因为今天是一个大日子，是我们母亲生日，希望我们给个掌声。我们海外的华侨经历着我们祖国站起来一穷二白到现在70周年，70年来我们祖国人民勤劳 来建设我们祖国，整一个海外华侨，我们看见了，我们建立了，我们见证了这种祖国70周年取得的这个成绩。从一开始建国以来一穷二白，到我们建设我们的祖国，到改革开放，到中美建交，尤其是这个改革开放，这个中美建交，我们看见我们祖国真正一日千里的这个飞跃的腾进。所以我们海外华侨70年来了，还没有像今天那么扬眉吐气，我们这个感觉是最深刻的。所以我们一开始从中国建国到现在70周年，我们看见我们中国从站起来、富起来到强起来，这个海外华侨是最感受到的。所以今天我们集中在这里庆祝我们的中国国庆，在这里遥远的我代表我们华侨的华人，遥远的祝福我们祖国繁荣昌盛、国泰民安。谢谢大家。
There's a very strong commitment as a state to continue that relationship. Today is a wonderful opportunity to celebrate those long-standing relationships and a commitment to do this far, far into the future. Many of my colleagues have traveled to China and will continue to do that to continue to strengthen our relationships both here and afar. Thank you so much.
我们今天也非常荣幸有我们的 Army Color Guard 四位帅哥在那边哈，然后我们今天有陆军仪仗队在那边，还有我们20位很帅很美的那个旗手在这边，
步旗队等一下马上那个游行就要开始，我们今天 讲啊，有请我们的副总领事方伟霞先生、陈秋江先生就位，有请。Thank you.